singing the praise and worship.
Yes. He's so hurt.
Yes, he is. Today we're going to come out of let's see here. We're going to come out of St. John, verse 14. I mean, chapter 14, verses 1 through 4.
John 14?
Yeah, chapter 14, 1 through 4. And it reads, "Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. And my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may also be. And where I go, ye know, and the way ye know." Well, thank the Lord, bless our hands, thank the Lord for reading the word. Lord, Father God, we just come to you, bless you for another day, Lord. Just thank you for another Sunday, Lord. Just for praise and feed you, Lord. Just for praise your name and worship you, Father God. Just want to thank you for blessing us each and every day, for saving us all, Lord. We want to thank you for giving us some trials and tribulations each and every day, Lord. Giving us time and grace, Lord, to and from everywhere we go, Lord. We want to thank you for the plan you have for our lives, Lord. We just want to thank you for blessing us, for keeping us safe.
W.C. Clinton was an awesome man of God, and we loved him. But you know, thy seed to the Lord with your heart.